Hey there, how are you doing? So today I'm doing some extreme testing on the SEBO Felix, and I'm really going to put the machine through its paces today. Please remember, when you're watching this, the likelihood of a SEBO Felix ever having to actually encounter this is incredibly slim, because it is extreme vacuuming.